Are you okay?
The pain.
Save your strength. Are you wounded?
Why, we are. Oh, we are positively dying of hunger.
Hunger?
You can spare some food, yes. Some Inari sushi, perhaps.
I'm not sure what that is, but I'm pretty sure I don't have any. Would a croissant do?
Ah, that is much better. You are kind, stranger.
Nah, don't mention it. If I may ask, who are you?
Ah, but we have neglected to introduce ourselves. You have the honor of meeting Yoko, Princess of Unohana, Land of Hot Springs.
Princess? What's a princess doing in a place like this?
Some days ago, our Ani-sama, our dear brother, set off on a journey. Though he promised to return shortly, we have seen neither hide nor hair of him since. We simply could not bear it any longer.
So, you left in search of your brother?
Correct. We had just come to these parts when a giant castle emerged from the clouds. We knew not what it was, but it frightened us. And so we sought shelter here.
A castle in the clouds? That must be the Skyhold.
You are familiar with this Skyhold?
We've chased it here from halfway across the world. Did you see where it went?
We believe it was heading north, toward Mount Karka.
All right, let's go, everyone. Oh, but wait. What about Yoko? We can't just leave her here.
You are travelers, yes? We would join you on your journey. Traveling with you, we just might find our Ani-sama. Surely you would not leave us alone in this dreadful place, with no food to fill our delicate tummy. We humbly request your aid. We shall not slow you down, so please do not make us beg.
That's a tough one. You might be in more danger with us than on your own.
But we insist. Please, you. Pretty please.
Sir, what do you say? I don't have the heart to leave her here. It shouldn't hurt to take her along, right? Just until she finds her brother?
Yeah. Leaving her to fend for herself would be too cruel.
If we run into any monsters or Imperials, we'll just have to protect her ourselves.
Right. I guess we can do that. Welcome aboard, Yoko.
Don't worry about a thing. We've got your back.
We are most indebted to you for your kindness. Pray, lead the way.